a part of the Elimination Chamber match to have a chance at the World Heavyweight Championship. Decisions, decisions, decisions. Well, the answer is... yes!
Oh, yes! Yes!
Wait a minute!
And Triple H, I can assure you, I'm walking out of the garden, walking out of that chamber match, the new World Heavyweight Champion!
Shawn Michaels is in, and he's coming to be the world's champion at Survivor Series!
With Shawn Michaels stamping his name as the final competitor in the first ever Elimination Chamber, the main event at Survivor Series was set. Six Raw superstars would battle for the World Heavyweight Championship, held by Triple H. Taking place inside the 16-foot-high unpredictable structure, weighing 10 tons of pure pain.
In the past 3 months, I have beaten everybody that was placed before me, gone through every obstacle. But was it good enough? No, it wasn't. Tonight, inside of 10 tons of steel, I will go up against five of the very best ever. I will walk out still the world.
Hey, ¿qué onda? Soy Seki, le seguimos jugando esto que es WWE 2K15. Y pues estamos jugando la rivalidad de Shawn Michaels contra Triple H. Y ahora vamos a jugar en la cámara de eliminación, que es una de mis combates favoritos. Y pues vamos a emocionarnos y a darle. Y por si no les quedó claro, es de 10 toneladas. 10 toneladas de puro dolor. Oh, por primera vez vamos a usar a Triple H.
And just look at the size of this structure, Cole. It's 36 feet in diameter, 16 feet high, and it weighs...
Órale, órale, órale.
And all that has been designed to punish the human body.
Ten perro, ten perro. Ay, canijo, fallé.
Tonight marks the second time in WWE history that New York...
Tómala, tómala, perro, tómala. ¡Pum! Lo voy a debilitar antes de que lleguen otros, porque como soy el campeón, todos se van a querer ir contra mí. ¡Oh! Muy tarde.
Rob Van Dam and Kane have formed a bit of a partnership of late. You have to wonder if heading into tonight they talked about...
Oh, ese Rob Van Dam es más poderoso de lo que yo pensaba. Órale, güey.
Can you imagine how dominant a
king... Oh, en la mandíbula.
Inside this structure, I mean, they'd be nearly untouchable.
No, no, no.
Is a two-time Intercontinental Champion. Now let's not forget.
Cállese, cabrón.
Very close to becoming World Heavyweight Champion back in September at Unforgiven in Los Angeles.
Yeah, and unfortunately for Rob Van Dam, Rick Flair...
No, 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 déjame, déjame.
Between him and Triple H's World Heavyweight title.
That's not going to happen. Hay que tener cuidado porque tiene ese comeback. Vamos a rendirlo de una vez mejor. A ver cuánto cuenta. Nada. Y fue muy rápido. Ven, Roman Dam, ven, Roman Dam. ¡Pum! Te digrí antes de que alguien llegue. Vente, vente. Ahí está, ahí está. Pin de poder, pin de poder. Muy bien, uno menos.
Triple H has got life, emotion pouring once again from the game. Triple H knows how to polish off an opponent.
Gracias por dejarme. Boom.
A co-holder of the World Tag Team Championship would love nothing more than to leave Survivor Series with the World Heavyweight Championship. And of course, Chris Jericho and his partner.
Ten. Tengo que mandarlo rápido porque se me va a acabar el tiempo.
When the
va a entrar otro. Se arroman andan más duras, pero lo alcancé a vencer. ¡Pum! Uno, dos. Se acabó. Bien, se acabó. Soy el mejor. ¡Yuhu! ¡Saca! A ver, ¿quién va? ¿Quién va? Aquí nomás, subiéndome un poco la energía. Así, porque si lo pongo completamente en el especial puede pasar algo. Ven, Bocati. Te voy a acabar. Ten. Muy bien, un golpe para que no lo vaya, para que no lo vaya a esquivar. Y ¡vámonos! No lo voy a rendir, pero quiero ver cuánto le pongo. Hasta dos, muy bien, muy bien, muy bien. ¡Ah, me la reversió! Tengo que tener el completo control de este juego. No, y no diga, no, es que le bajaste la dificultad. No, sigue la misma dificultad que antes. Solo que parece que Triple H está como que overpower. No, que no, que no, que toma esa. And you can hear the fans willing him onward. Kane, the final Intercontinental Champion, looking to fend off this attack and add world. Te va a rendir, te va a rendir. Can his opponent kick out? What a reversal. Ahora soy Shawn Michaels. Ah, tenemos que vencerlo, vencer a este Triple H. Vamos a subir impulso, vamos a subir impulso. Muy bien, muy bien, muy bien. Yo te ayudo, camarada. Y yo somos dos hasta el fin. One, two, three. Déjame correr.
You know, Cole, I hear people say that Triple H doesn't deserve the World Heavyweight Championship, or that the title was handed to him. But the fact of the matter is that he's beaten the very best during his time as champion.
Well, he hasn't beaten Shawn Michaels, King. These two men have a hatred.
Se me olvidó cómo hacer el movimiento personal.
Yeah, and given how close they were for so many years, I must admit.
No.
This rivalry. In this very arena, at WrestleMania 10, Shawn Michaels squared off against Razor Ramon in a groundbreaking ladder match for the Intercontinental Championship.
And now, 8 years later, Shawn Michaels is a part of history in this arena again. This time, the first ever Elimination Chamber match for the world.
He may get the three count right here. Devastating. Just a devastating neck breaker.
Yo me voy de aquí, yo me voy, yo me voy.
Look at this. I love it. Michaels is a performer. Pedigree, that's gotta be it.
Hay que prepararnos para cuando Triple H venga.
We got a cover. One, two. The monster.
after Kane has been eliminated. Here comes some offense from Triple H. And that one hit with the force of a big rig. We're going to the top, high risk. Look at this, Kane. Going up to the next.
Aquí te va.
Oh, my gosh. That had to be 10 feet. Yeah, that's exactly what I was thinking. That was amazing. Triple H doing a great job of turning that around. Big kick.
Ahí ya podemos hacer el remate.
And the showstopper.
Listo, listo, ahí va. Remate especial. Combinado 33,558. Eso sí es odio, odio jarocho. Ah, qué grosero, no me dejaron ahí.
Reversal. Down goes the game. Yeah, but I don't anticipate Triple H staying down for long, Cole. What offense Shawn Michaels is showing at this point.
Vente, 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 vente.
Oh, man.
Órale.
Oh, that did it. What offense Shawn Michaels is showing at this point. Oh, there it is.
Vámonos. Oh.
Incredible suplex. And he dodges that one. He's got him. Yep. There's a cover. Oh, what's Shawn Michaels getting ready to do? You can't be serious. That's way too high. Heads up.
Ah, no digas que se me fue.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Shit.
Wow. This could be big. Reversal. Talk about catching a beating. Hey, he's going for it again. Sweet chin music. Shawn Michaels has done it again. He's begging for it. What a vicious chop.
Okay, lo que necesitamos es volver a cargar energía. Cargar el impulso, cargar el impulso.
How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Whoa! Man, there's no getting up from that. He's gonna take another chance. Look at this, King. Going up to the next level.
Any more de aquí?
Oh my, what a move! Whoa! He's measuring.
Pero ya realizó el movimiento personal.
Doing whatever it takes to win. Ah! Wow. How good is this guy? Sometimes when you go,
hay que subirnos porque
no. Crash and burn. And sometimes you knock it out of
the park. No, están dejando este el movimiento personal como que no me lo contaron.
What a wicked neck breaker.
Aquí ahora sí.
Doing whatever it takes to win. You can't be serious. That's way too high. Watch out.
Aquí va. Es todo lo que querían.
Oh, Triple H cannot be enjoying this.
No.
One step ahead. Oh, out of nowhere. Not happy about that. Hey!
Iba. Un, gente, deme su energía. Porque la necesito. Ah!
There's a teeth-shattering super kick.
Ya ahora sí, se acabó. 3, 2, 1. Sí. Shawn Michaels. Shawn Michaels, el nuevo campeón del mundo mundial de los pesados. Sí, sí señor. Sí señor. Nos la rifamos. No se dejaba. Estuvo medio complicado. Bien emocionado Shawn Michaels. Claro que sí, tú eres el mejor de todas, Shawn. Bueno, dejemos las celebraciones para después. A lo mejor sigue una cinemática. Bueno, parece que no. Bueno, espero les haya gustado. Recuerden dejar like, comentar. Y nos vemos en el próximo video. Al ratos.